Okay, now, anybody ever seen these before? These are not toys. These are called kami. The Okinawans or the Japanese people, they use them to cut grass. They use them to trim their hedges. And you see some 9-year-old Okinawan out there, he can cut your grass with these about as fast as you would cut it with an electric lawnmower. But this is a very, very dangerous weapon, and it's only handled by people who've been in karate for a long time. All right? Now, Mr. Lang is going to do... He's going to do Shurikazo Komadai Ichi. Just go down there and stand behind. Okay.